Top of the stretch. Here they come. They're off. Aussie Vance on the inside left hard. In between horses. Out of chances there. Far outside. Here's the mirror. Pacific Rocket and Joe Anderson. Out of chances. Leads Pacific Rocket. Make that Pacific Flight on the outside. Takes command for Anderson. It's Pacific Flight. Three parts of a length. Out of chances. Racing in second. Now off the rail is Morgan and Pilgrim's Fiery. Off the quarter. 26-1. Pacific Flight. Leads the way, three parts of a length on the outside, Pilgrim's Fiery. Quickly up to challenge, out of chances, racing in third. Three lengths back to Aussie Vance, racing in fourth. Two back to Cafe Racer in fifth. Another length and a half to Kelly's Chance, followed up by Psycut on the outside, moving up New York Blues. On the inside, Regal Stance Radio is on the move. They race for the half, Pilgrim's Fiery leads a length. They're off the half, 55-2. Pilgrim's Fiery leads a length. Pacific Flight is right there in the pocket. On the outside, Aussie Vance. First up for Dean McGee. On the inside, racing in fourth. Out of chances. Kelly's Chance moves up with cover for Bussy. On the outside, it's New York Blues. Cafe Racer is pushed back. Top of the stretch, Pilgrim's Fiery leads the way. Entry mate Aussie Vance on the outside. And looking for racing room is the mare, Pacific Flight. Three quarters, 125-3. 3/16 out on the far outside. Moving up, here's New York Blues. New York Blues in between horses. It's Kelly's Chance, an eighth of a mile out. New York Blues leads. Kelly's Chance on the inside. New York Blues and Kelly's Chance. New York Blues now clear for the victory, a length and 153. Kelly's Chance second, close for third.